trying to go behind the net, throws it out in front, it's at the crease, knocked wide, loose puck still behind the goal. 15 seconds to go, it's left to go in the third period. Off the draw, Storm trying to clear it out, Bobcats get it down to the corner. Here's Tenkoppel's shot, blocker saved by Lane, and the Storm will hang on for a 1-0 win over the Lloydminster Bobcats. Kaeden Lane, 21 saves for his second shutout of the season.